Welcome back to Living in Wait. You can give the gift of footwear this holiday season. Kelly jumped over to Kauai at the shops at Kukui'ula to check out OluKai's newest location.
I'm here at the shops at Kukui'ula, and we are at a beautiful store, OluKai, which, as many folks know, luxury local footwear. And I'm with the store manager, Lauren. Aloha.
Aloha. Welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for having me. And it smells so good. The nice new fresh shoes in here.
Yeah,
I love it. So, and that's the thing. It is a brand new store location here, right?
It is, yes.
But, of course, OluKai, so many folks know and love. So, first, can you tell us about the store itself? What is OluKai, and what inspired the business?
So OluKai is a local company. We create sandals that have nice arch support, foot in sand method. We also had designed the store to each where each store is located. So this one is in Kukui'ula. Mm-hmm. So the whole design is based on the Kukui'ula name. If you come over here, we have our mural. The mural was designed by a local artist, Kaplan and Sam. They had come in and did a spray painting signage for it. On actually, this trellis is an invasive species that they had taken out to help with the environment. And on the top, we have the Kukui'ula globes, which represents the Kukui nut and the red burning flame.
How beautiful. So yeah. Each different OluKai store then is different in that sense?
Completely to where it is located. We also have, this theme is called illumination. So even if you see on the floor, we have the coral along with the lava rock with the gold rays for the sun, which is very detail oriented.
That's amazing. That makes me want to go to every OluKai store and kind of see the different details and differences.
And see the story.
But of course, what all of the OluKai stores have are awesome footwear. So can you tell us about the different footwear and the items that you guys sell?
Yeah, so our most popular style is our Ohana. The Ohana has a foot in sand method, great arch support. If you get the men's and women's, we have in many different colors. We also just launched our golf line, which is we're really excited to see what that's going to be like. And we have an athleisure if you want to come see these.
Yeah, let's check it out. Oh, nice. So it's not just slippers. I think a lot of people, when you think OluKai, that's
no,
what you think.
Yeah, we have actual athleisure shoes, and if you check, all the insoles can come out and get rinsed out just like this.
Jeez.
And put back in.
So important for Hawaii when you're in and out of the beach and with sand everywhere. That's awesome.
And you can wear them with no socks. If you walk over here with me, we have our Imaka trainer, which is a waterproof shoe actually that has nice treads, and it has a no tie method. So you just slip it right on, nice to go.
Nice.
And then we also have our sandals, which they come up with one every year. So fun fact, each pair actually goes back to our foundation, the Ama OluKai Foundation, and helps support the heritage of Hawaiian culture.
I love that. And I think that's something that's so impressive because, of course, not only do you have great shoes, great products for local folks and for visitors that mm-hmm. come here, but also giving back to the community in such a big way, which is really important. So for those who want to come find you guys, where exactly in Kukui'ula are you?
So we're located at the Kukui'ula Shopping Center, which is right in Poipu, and our hours are from 10 to 7. We are right across the street from Bubba's, if everybody knows where that is.
Definitely. All right. And then for folks that want to find you guys online, what's your website? How can we get in contact?
www.olukai.com. And we also drop ship, so anything can come from 3 to 5 days, and it'll come right to your door.
Wonderful, and that's pretty quick too. So make sure you check them out, and we'll have a link to their website on our website at kh12.com under the Living 808 tab. But thanks so much for having me.
Yeah, thank you for coming.
Of course. All right, let's do some shopping. I got a lot to go through now.
Come on, let's go.
You're right at home shopping for stuff, huh?
You know me.
Is this like your favorite time to go shopping? Like because of Christmas? Is this an excuse?
It's an excuse, but any time is a good time.
Right?
But yeah, I think so, because when you're shopping during this time of the year, it's not just for yourself, it's for others. So you have an excuse to shop a little bit more, but also it's just fun giving people, and like to people, and seeing, you know, oh, this person will love this, this person will love this. So.
And Kukui'ula has a ton of stuff. OluKai is such a great store, but there's a ton of stuff there at the shop.
There is a ton of stuff, and it's so great because, so we actually just filmed that 2 days ago. Yeah. That's why I was off the show. And we had some shoots set up on Kauai. We ended up finishing early, so
at the shops at Kukui'ula, I popped over next door to the surf shop that's literally right next door to OluKai, and I bought a swimsuit, and then we went to the beach, and it was awesome. And then just actually enjoyed Kauai, too, because so much of the work trips, you know, you're just kind of in and out.
Bang, bang.
But it was, oh, Kauai is my... Can I say it? Kauai is my favorite island. And so, you know, it was just nice to visit. What?
Yeah, but you're supposed to say that right before you go to Maui, but it's okay.
I mean, they're all amazing. But when you think about...
I mean,
Big Island right now would be my favorite. I want to go see the lava.
So do I. So
I don't know. It changes. I love all islands, especially the one I live on.